Want to turn your ideas into real products faster than ever? Hi, I'm Lucas from Alter Product, and in this tutorial series, I will show you how easy it is to design, customize, and visualize your creations in full 3D, all in one place. Today, we'll start with your first t-shirt design. We'll explore both 2D and 3D editors, step by step.
Let's get started.
Once you get logged into Alter Product account, you will land on the main dashboard. From here, you have to click Create New Design, pick Product, Print Area, and choose Initial Template. Let's start with Empty. Once the t-shirt loads, you will see the 3D and 2D workspaces. In the 3D view, you can rotate the model by dragging your mouse, zoom in or out, and move around the scene. To reset the view, simply click Reset Camera button. On the 2D side, you can also zoom, pan, or switch between print areas. You can easily switch between 3D and 2D workspaces using the View button right here. On the top, you will find your toolbox. This is where you can add text, images, shapes, QR codes, or explore library. Okay, you got the basics. Now let's jump into real designing. First, let's set the t-shirt color. On the left side, you have product configuration panel. Click Edit Color and choose something that glows or matches your product catalog. Now let's focus on the front t-shirt design. I will start by adding an image uploaded from my disk. Perfect. Let's scale it a little and find cozy position. Great. We can also apply filters to the images. Let's try them out. I will go with black and white and increase contrast a little bit. Once we settle the image, it's time for text elements. Click Add Text button and click on the t-shirt where you want to place. I will type Neon Dream. Now set color and font. I will put another text here as a decorative element with handwriting font. There's one thing missing, the glow. Let's add some. Add gradient to the back, so I will pick rectangle, change its order in the layers panel, adjust scale and position, then set gradient color with transparency. Copy and paste rectangle to the rest of the printing areas and again adjust position and the scale. It's perfect time for taking care of left sleeve. I want to add QR code that will direct to Alter Product website. But you can point to your social media as well. Now let's fast forward a bit while we're working on the back of the t-shirt. I will add another image, copy the QR code from the sleeve and creating soft glow underneath the front design with a quick rectangle shape. The design is almost ready, but there is one thing I would like to change. I would like to make an illuminated effect for the part of the back image. To achieve this, I will have to reduce opacity of the image, duplicate it, set the exact position of both images, and then apply mask to the top layer. And now increase opacity and contrast for the top layer. Add rectangle with glowing effect, position to the left contrasted side. Thank you. The base design is ready. You can now export for print and move to the production process. You can also add more product variants, such as sizes, materials, printing methods, colors, edit labels, or even set up your prices. Share design with your audience or customers by changing visibility to public. Also share a viewer, configurator, or customizer through the e-commerce settings, and even embed them directly on your own website. Links to this design and the configurator are in the description below. We'll go through all of that in the next videos in the series. So don't forget to subscribe to stay updated. And if you enjoyed this video, make sure to hit the like button. It really helps us grow. You can also share your own creations with us. Just send the link to our email or tag us on social media. Let me know in the comments what feature would you like to see next.